Let's start working with round kicks, but we're gonna do a light work to warm up. Let's say Lucky's gonna kick me. I'm gonna catch the kick, but I'm gonna hold it, and he's gonna be working on rotation. Right, one, yeah, two, three, four, and five, and then. And then he's gonna kick me, like push me off, like with the leg, and pull back, pull it out. But yeah, so let me show you. So kick, he's gonna catch the leg, and then you guys gonna rotate, shin, like toes up, right? And then rotate, one, two, three, four, five, and then now I'm gonna push him and pull. So I push him off, and pull the leg out. And then I'm gonna do the same thing with the left. Kick, he's gonna catch. So toes up to the sky, and then I rotate. One, two, three, four, five. My support foot too. Like my, almost like my heel should be pointing to him. And then I push him off, and then I pull my leg out. Boom, and then he goes. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Five with the right leg, five with the left. Back and forth for 3 minutes. Any question? All right, one, two, three. Let's go.